I'll take those parts if you don't mind. Next? No, she'll be ready once I finish putting those parts in. Near as I can get her on short notice, anyway. I'll head there, presently. Just need to grab a thing or two before I leave. Go over the debug stack from the part install, too. So don't worry about checking back in right away. I'm fairly hopeful she won't have exploded. reasonably sure she won't. Ta. I'm sure Motherlode's going to have some issues for me to polish before your mission, but nothing I can't manage.
You've secured our way down to the vault pretty handily, haven't you? I just can't believe your luck in finding Dr. Hornwright. Don't be modest. It makes it even more impressive. All right. I've been working on the next problem we need to solve for busting into Vault 79. That doozy of a laser grid. I figure we've got some experienced scavengers in Foundation already. Folks who know a thing or two about busting bunkers. Small ones, anyway. Thing is, before I even start asking around, our youngest scavenger pops up to tell me she's got it handled. Handled? Before I even told her the problem. Oh, right. Sorry. I've been focusing on the problem too long. Tunnel vision. Let's see. Basically, the problem is that there's really serious laser grids. The kind you can't just cut the power to disable. It's like nothing I've ever seen before. If they lose power for even a fraction of a second, they'll lock the whole thing down for hours. Days, maybe. Honestly, maybe she's tougher than she seems. She's been with us for a while, so I can vouch for her loyalty at least. She said she has a way to beat the grid, so I'm inclined to believe her. Anyway, her name is Jen. Go talk to her, and I'll get back to work on figuring out a plan for these military-grade turrets.